Hi guys, this will be a boring video for you. If you want new ideas or so, it's just an update on my situation. And I want to say everything is okay. Last night I slept better than the night before, so there is even an improvement now. I hope that today I'm going home to my mother over the weekend. Which doesn't mean I will leave again with my mother. After the stay here in the psychiatric hospital, I will go to a residential care nursing home to live there together with other people. I just want to say that God, especially today, gave me its tremendous love again. I wept a lot. I listened to music and wept a lot, and I browsed the Facebook page of the Church of Mathematics and was so happy and also sad because I didn't see God's love before sufficiently. Yeah, so I wept. At the moment there is no water in my eyes, no tear in my eyes, but I had it. And I also read the Wikipedia article about Meister Eckhart. This was also impressive. Through these fields, because this guy, sorry for the background music, baptisms, I cannot stop it anymore, it's just running. Now I have lowered the volume, yeah. These theological thinkers of past centuries are very impressive because they think about the same topics like me, just not as all encompassing like me, because I try to cover really everything that has a theological significance. And not just which means that I also think about the bad, horrible and evil concepts, and not just about the good and harmless and beneficial and necessary